review for you guys the newly launched Nykaa Skin Genius Sculpting and Hydrating Foundation. This literally just launched today, but I've had it for a month. I've tried it and seen how it works on my skin and just seen different aspects of the foundation. And yes, this is sponsored by Nykaa, but sometimes sponsorship just means that the company wants you to see their product. At least in my case, before I film a video, I tell the company that, say, I want my freedom of speech, because we live in a democratic and free country, and if they agree, then we work together. Nykaa is one such company that has given me 100% complete freedom of speech. So I will be talking about this foundation to you guys today in an unbiased, 100% honest review as usual. So this is what the outer packaging of the foundation looks like. It comes in the generic acid pink wash look of Nykaa, and then there's the color mentioned right on top of there. But if you throw it away, you have this bottle inside, which is a very convenient squeezy tube. So you just unscrew the top and you have the nozzle there, which I do agree can get a little messy because you can't really control how much you want to pump out, and sometimes you might just pump out a little bit more than you require. But it's not the most messiest. It's not like a just throw in your foundation there and see how it rolls kind of a foundation. So it's somewhere in between. I especially prefer pump packaging over any kind of a packaging, but this is not that bad. And then when you turn the bottle down, there is the foundation number and everything mentioned on a sticker, which is stuck there. I would have preferred it was printed here, but nonetheless, it's fine. Generally, it's more about the lipsticks that you need to know the shades with foundations. You're kind of okay even if you don't know the shade right there, right then. Until unless you're like me, who have all of the shades, then it's gonna be an issue. But anyway, I'm just gonna read out whatever this foundation claims so that you kind of have an idea if you are gonna buy this and what you are stepping into. So it says, a sculpting and hydrating foundation with hyaluronic acid and polyfit for a naturally radiant look that is beyond perfect. This is paraben free, mineral free, it is lightweight, it has an homogeneous application, it's mineral oil free, D5 free. So it's a lot of things free, which is a good thing. You guys always ask me to tell you guys products which are paraben free, and this has hyaluronic acid as well, which is great for the skin. I can't tell you how amazing hyaluronic acid is. The Skin Genius compacts do have hyaluronic acid in them. So the finish of this foundation is semi matte, semi dewy. It's somewhere in between. It's not totally matte, it's not totally dewy, like it's not over the top dewy. It's somewhere in between, which looks very, very, very skin like, which is something I was so happy with. As I said, there are 5 colors in this foundation. Now, apart from the packaging and everything, I would like to mention that this is a very clever about coverage foundation. Now, I was talking to people over at Nykaa because I love to know the vantage point from where a company develops their product. So, one of the biggest issue when buying foundation online is the shade. Because generally, you always end up buying the wrong shade. At least in my case, just don't even get me started on how many disasters I've had while buying foundations online. Anyway, but this foundation was kind of formulated with that point kept in mind, so that even if you buy a shade lighter or a shade darker, it will adapt to your skin. Now, this has color changing beads in it, so it does adapt to whatever skin color you have. So when it comes in contact with your skin, it kind of picks on the pigments from your skin and kind of transforms. I don't know the complete science behind it, but it does happen. I tried it out as well. But I'm gonna talk about the review first, and then I'm gonna move into complete details, swatches, everything. You're gonna see everything. The coverage of this foundation is pretty damn good. It's medium to full buildable. Now, I started with doing half of my face, and honestly, I'm gonna keep the whole clip in because one of the things that I was most amazed about was how quickly my foundation blended in. Like, literally, I just needed to go over the place maybe twice or thrice with my sponge, and it just blended out seamlessly. With most of the medium full coverage foundations, you have to really finesse them in, make it work for your skin, and just go over it a couple of times to make sure it's not patchy or streaky or clings onto your skin. I did start off with the primed face as usual, and it just glided on my skin, and you can see my half and half, and see it gives such a nice coverage, and yet it looked very, very skin like, which is something I like. It was truly one of the most lightweight foundations that I ever tried, and that's why I wanted to incorporate in a really close up so that you guys could see how my skin looked like after application. It looked really nice. I love how it just looks like skin. It doesn't look like a layer, or just like, you know, a lot of foundations tend to be sit like a layer on your skin. This did not do that to me. I went ahead and did all of my makeup, and all of the powders and concealers and everything sat beautifully on top of it. With a lot of medium full coverage foundations, an issue that I face is when you apply, they look beautiful, but when you go over on top with the concealer or powder, they act like they apply a little funky, and you're just like, really? You're gonna do that to me? No, bish. But this actually made my concealers and powder sit on top beautifully, which I loved. Now, this stays on my face from about 5 to 6 hours, after which actually I take off my makeup anyway. I haven't worn my makeup more than like for 7 hours, approx. Like 7 hours is my maximum. I don't think I've worn my makeup any longer than that, but yes, this stays on my face for 5 or 6 hours. It does not transfer that much, but if you want to mattify your foundation down and elongate the wear use, you can pair it up with the Skin Genius Compact and pat it all around your face. It comes in 3 shades, but an insider news just between you and me, we're not gonna tell anyone our little secret. They are coming out with 2 more shades pretty damn soon, so I'm really excited for that. So you can just pair it up with that. Now personally for me, I do not set the whole of my face, I only set my under eyes because I am from the dry skin type and my face actually does the work of a compact. So I just set my under eyes with the Skin Genius Compact and it literally did not transfer, the foundation does not transfer. I'm just gonna actually do a phone test because that is one of the most annoying things. It's just the fact it's on charging, but we don't need it now. So this new phone test that I'm gonna do on a foundation is that when you're talking on your phone and then you take it off and you have foundation on your screen, you see there's no foundation there. So literally I'm gonna press it against my skin so that you guys can see and there is no foundation there, which is so great. So this does not transfer, I've not set my face, which is a really, really good thing. I really like that. Now let's move on to the shades so that you guys can see the shade range. They have 5 colors as I said, but because they can adapt to your skin up to 2 shades, they are adaptable up to 2 shades. So for me, my shade is 02, but I can also use 01 and 03, which is a good thing. So they have 5 shades. Let's move on to them. So the first color we have is called 01 Pure Ivory. Now this is a very neutral color. It does not have a very yellow or very pink undertone. And people from fair to medium, my skin tone, can use it very easily. It will adapt to your skin tone, as I said. The second shade, or the shade which suits me perfectly, is 02 Almond Beige. Now this is a yellow undertoned medium shade, which will be perfect for wheatish Indian skin tone like mine. So this is great for people like me and like about a couple of shades darker or a couple of shades lighter. This will suit you perfectly well. Then we have the shade 03 Warm Sand. As the name suggests, it's a very warm color. Again, I do go for this when I have a tan going on because it looks beautiful on my skin. It is a very beautiful in-between color of a medium and a dusky shade. So it's not properly dusky, it's not properly medium, but it's somewhere in between. So it's really a gorgeous foundation color. Then we have 04 True Tan. Now this is a dusky tone with sort of reddish undertones, not like true red undertones, but it goes towards red undertone, so it's perfect for people who have duskier and deep duskier skin tones. It will look gorgeous on you guys. The last shade that we have is called 05 Golden Honey, which is a very warm deep skin tone color. It's not the darkest foundation out there, I would be honest with you guys. They can go a little darker, but because this does adapt to your skin color and it can adapt up to 2 shades, so it's perfect for people who even have deeper undertones. This is their first launch, so I am hoping they will be including more colors which will suit more skin tones as well. But again, this is a nice move that they went in for deeper colors as well, which is something I like, and again the skin adaptability fact also adds up to it. Now just to demonstrate the color changing adaptability to you guys, I applied 01, 02 and 03 on my hands and then I blended it out with a foundation brush. You need to let it rest for a couple of minutes for it to start transforming into your shade, and after 2 to 3 minutes all of the shades adapted to the color of my hand and it became very similar, which I love because it only proves the point that these will adapt to your own face color, which is something I like. And it's a very, very big problem solver for a lot of people, because when you get a foundation which is clever about coverage like this one, is that you don't need to think too much about the shade. Even if you go like 1 shade off, it's gonna adapt to your skin, which is something I love. And when it comes to the actual consistency of the foundation, it's not too thick, not too thin. It's not overly runny or overly, you know, thick. It's somewhere in between, which makes sure that it sits very beautifully on your face. Those are all of the points I wanted to talk about. Now let's just sum up all of the pros and the cons for the final showdown. Pro number one, according to me, I feel this foundation is very affordable given the quality and the quantity you're getting. You get 30 ml, which is a nice size, and again the quality is amazing, you guys. Secondly, I love the clever about coverage aspects that they have in their foundations, which adapts to your skin tone, adapts to whatever your skin color is, and makes a foundation color according to you, which I love. Thirdly, I love the texture. It's very lightweight. You don't feel it on your skin, which is something I love. Fourthly, it does not transfer onto everything and anything, which is amazing because my foundations always tend to get up on my phone and then I end up cleaning it every single time I have to use it, which is very frequent, to be very honest with you guys. Fifthly, I love the fact that it's enriched with hyaluronic acid, so it's very healthy for your skin. Sixthly, it does not have any paraben, mineral oil, D5, nothing whatsoever, so it's again very healthy for your skin. Seventhly, it is available online as well as offline, which is always a plus point. Now coming to the cons. Con number one, you can go a little overboard with the squeezy tube, so you can like take a lot of product, which has happened with me a couple of times with this foundation. Secondly, I would have liked it better if the sticker was actually printed on the packaging so that you could know your shade number and name as and when if you require to repurchase it. I think that is all. That is literally all. I'm not kidding you guys. This is such a nice everyday two party, two everything kind of foundation because the coverage is beautiful. It is beautiful, you guys. You have to try it out for yourself to believe it because it is just stunning. So yes, that's gonna be it for my review. I hope you guys enjoyed this and it was helpful for you guys. And if it was, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. It would mean a lot to me. And I will see you guys super soon. Till then, you can follow me on all of my other social media because I don't know why you should follow me on my social media, but please do. So yeah, I will see you guys super soon. Till then, take care. Mwah. Bye.